Alright, hello guys, it is Meech again, and I hope you all are ready for our next adventure. You know, today we're going to continue trying to help Ray make some cash. So, I don't want to do the circuit race, I really don't. I'm going to do a loan shark mission.
Some creep thinks I'm a charity here.
Keep my money.
If you won't cooperate, then use your imagination.
Really? How? What? What? Who parked like that in an alleyway? Whatever. Every guy get the job done, right? Alright, dudes in the park. Alrighty. Today I want to talk about... Alright, I was in my math class the other night. It was Monday night? I don't know when this will be up, so... I generally film 2 episodes at a time, and then I put them up every other day, though that schedule will be changing once I work Minecraft into the loop. I've been kicking around a couple different schedule ideas, and I don't know exactly what I want to do yet. But, yeah, I was in math class, and, instead of paying attention to the professor like I should have been, I was, on my phone. I don't know if any of you guys read Cracked, but, it's a great website. They actually have an Android app. I don't know about, the iPhone and, Apple, but they have, a Cracked Reader app for, Android. It's free, and you can... I just read the articles, I don't really get into videos or anything like that. Occasionally I watch, or I look through photoplasty, that's kind of cool. But I was reading an article about 5 famous scientists that were really whack jobs. And the first one they listed was Sir Isaac Newton. I'm sure you guys are all familiar with Newton, you know, gravity and stuff like that, calculus. But, where this cop is going after me or him? But yeah, they talked about Newton, and the reason Newton's a whack job is, oh, that's too bad.
Okay, just take the money, honey. Leave me alone.
Alright, later. I need to get this cash and roll. Oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez. Oh gosh. Alright, I need to get out of here. But yeah, back to Newton. He was a firm believer in alchemy. And for those of you who don't know, Newton believed in, that he could be an alchemist, and by creating, the Philosopher's Stone, kind of like the one from, Harry Potter, he, could transmute lead into gold. Yeah, I think this is where the first mission took place. So yeah, Newton was a crazy guy, wanted to make lead into gold. And what's really funny is they said, you know, by the time he died, he had consumed or been around enough lead and mercury that he was probably, you know, straight up clinically insane. And, I think alchemy is more of a metaphor than an actual practice. Lead being a ignorant mind, you know, someone who hasn't learned a lot yet, and the gold being a metaphor for after, you know, they've become enlightened. We'll take this car, it looks kind of slick. It's probably not very fast, it looks like maybe a caddy or something. But, that's just how I feel. I totally stole that from, Dan Brown, too. But, I knew a kid in high school, and he was a firm believer in alchemy, and he wanted to be an alchemist. And so I just, you know, played along, and like, oh, that's cool, I mean, you know, so, you have a philosopher's stone yet? And he said, no, I'm working on it.
Good work, kid. Plenty more to do here if you want it.
Oh, wow. He gave me $1,000. I think I have more than enough for Ray now. Jeez. Like, how do I check how much money I have? 1,400. Oh, close. What's this job right here? Street race hard. Street race medium. I'll go do this one. I need to find a better car first. I don't think this is very good. Oh, not cool. Oh, but yeah, kid in high school, he wanted to make a philosopher's stone. Oh, how are you going to go about doing that? And he's like, well, one of the materials I need is something sulfate, maybe? I really don't remember, so I could be way off. But he said a good way to get this material, it's something that we get rid of in abundance every day. And we totally disregard it. But where we have this material is in our urine. Yes, that's right. So he said, you have to contain your urine. And he said he used like a mason jar or something. Get your urine, and then you have to let it sit for 2 weeks, and that starts the separating process, and you have to filter it, and take what you want, dump what you don't want. It was kind of, was that? It was really gross, really. Look at this. Is that like a 70s Lamborghini? I want this car. Sorry, lady. That's what you get for having such a sweet ride. Oh my god. Look at this thing. I definitely need to get this back to the garage. Alright, I really want to go save this car. Oh, it's called the Raven. Yes. Let's go back and do that race. Oh, this is the one I was gonna do. But, so he, you know, he did this and he let his urine sit. It was pretty gross. But he was cool with it. Then he said after you did this, you have to cook down the stuff that you separate from the urine. So he said, like, just like in a saucepan, he, you know, started to cook this stuff. And so I'm like, oh, well, how'd that turn out for you? And I guess it blew up, like, exploded. And, you know, My first concern would be, why are you cooking the shit? You know, why are you cooking, you know, your byproduct of your urine in your kitchen? And, I mean, we were all in high school, so he's most likely still living with his mom. And, you know, what did she have to say about that? But, you know, whatever. So, I'm like, oh, well, I guess, you know, you're really upset that you can't get your floss for your son. He's like, oh, well, you know, I have 3 or 4 other jars that I'm working on. It's like, because, you know, you actually have to take part of the stone to transmute the lead and the gold. Yeah, this kid was... he was breathing in too many pee fumes. This car is kind of cool. Oh geez. Not cool. Oh, truck. Trying to do me in here. Alright. Out of the way, taxi. Well, let's see if I can get across here. Yes. And I should just take this left here. You know, I kind of like these street races where you're left to your own devices. I mean, I highly doubt I'd be so successful if I couldn't pause to check my map. Ooh, that was a very close one. This car is at like the end of its lifespan. Ooh. Getting rough here. Go out of my way, buddy. Oh, come on. Oh, of course. Can't ever, you know, just cruise around town without getting chased. They're profiling me. Oh, no. I don't know what plants. Oh no. How many more checkpoints do I have to do? Oh, cool. I win. Oh, another grand. Jeez. Well, I need to break free here and I can go pay back Ray. No, my car. Oh, did I kill that dude? One hell of a front-on collision. Alright, where's Ray's? Where's the closest Ray's? Man, he needs a body shop in the middle of town. Boop, 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 boop. Store this ride. Exit garage, yes.
Thanks, man. That's real cool of you. And hey, you just missed Slink. He's gonna be in touch.
All right. We got our buddy's money. I wonder what Slink wants. Oh, look at this. This is pretty rad looking ride. Let's see. Oh, wow. I wonder how much it will cost to get this thing fixed up. Alright, repair. 200. Oh yeah, look at that. Clear felony. This will be my race car, so let's... Oh, wow! Now I wonder if this is actually going to do anything besides just make it look... Oh! Yeah, that's pretty rad. Oh, nice. Let's see, I kinda like the British. I won't go with this one. Ooh, no, never mind, no I'm not. Yeah. Accessories. All right, this car is ready for racing. All right, let's. Oh no! Oh wow! Oh wait, hold. All right, Let's see if we can find a circuit race. Alright, let's do medium now that we have a decent car. Let's see if we can do significantly better. Ooh, these are all like muscle cars. Maybe I'll have a bit of a advantage. Oh jeez. Guys ride rough. Wow, look, they're on top of each other. Oh jeez. Oh, not cool. Come on, go. Oh man, I'm just not good at these circuit races, huh? Alright, that's just asking for trouble, this figure eight. Five laps of this. This is not looking good, guys. Maybe this just wasn't the right car for the job, or... Maybe I'm just a bad driver. Oh, well, I am catching up. I do have 5 laps. Maybe I can pull this one around and... pull a win out of my butt for this. Alright, let's go. Take the inside. See? Look at that. Oh. Oh no. We got this. Oh no, not a good point. Flag. Oh, Haw. Took the lead. Now all I have to do is hold it for a lap. Two laps. Ooh, he's not letting up on me. You know, I wonder if I would have been disqualified for taking a right there. Oh, that could have been real bad. Well, look at this, guys. Took a bad situation and made it good. We got this one. We got it. We even got the funky track backing us. Bam! Yeah! That's how it's done. Ooh. Serva Racer awarded? Check your garage. Well, we'll check out what the Serva Racer is, and then we will. Oh, it's kind of nice. Alright guys, well, this is a good stopping point. Thank you for joining me on this adventure. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you next time.